The Microsoft Audience Network is comprised of a couple of different Microsoft properties and other premium platforms like MSN, Outlook.com, Microsoft Edge, and many more. When you run Microsoft Audience ads, Microsoft's artificial intelligence places your ad on the most relevant Microsoft properties. The artificial intelligence takes information about individual customers, like what they are searching for, what they read, what they share, and then integrates that information with services and products like Windows, Office, Outlook.com, and Azure, and then matches that user with a relevant audience ad. Microsoft Audience ads are responsive and automatically adjust to the size and shape of the page they're placed on. There are three types of ad formats you can use: text, image-based, and feed-based. Image-based ads are great for capturing people's attention, and you can use any existing image assets you might already have in the Google Display Network or Facebook Audience Network. For feed-based ads, you can also use dynamic remarketing lists to remarket to users based on a specific product they interacted with previously. Before we begin, please make sure that you already have a Microsoft account created. If you haven't yet, please pause the video now and check our description for a link so you can go directly to Microsoft and create your account. Once you are logged in, head over to the Campaigns tab and click on Create Campaign. In this section, we'll be able to select the goal of this specific campaign. In this case, we're going to go with conversions in my website. We'll choose Audience Ads and hit Next. Now we can name our campaign and add a daily budget. Let's call this one MS Audience, and our budget is going to be $10 per day. Click Save and go to next step. In this step, we're going to add an ad group by giving it a name. And we're going to select our audience and targets. In this example, our website sells products to the graphic design community. We'll set up our target audience by industry. Click on industry, graphic design, target. Give it a second to refresh, and now we know that the possible monthly impressions are 924K. If you want to narrow down your target audience, you can add additional categories as you like. Once you're done, scroll to the bottom and click Save and go to next step. Now that we're done setting up our campaigns, we need to create our ads. Microsoft Audience ads require, at a minimum, one image, a short headline of about 30 characters max, a long headline that has 90 characters max, ad text with 90 characters max, your business name, and a final URL. You can also include a mobile URL if you'd like. They also offer some advanced features for advanced users. Once you have filled in all of the available fields, you can preview your ads in every different format available so you can tweak your copy as necessary. Once you're done here, you'll click on Save. The final step in creating a Microsoft Audience ad is to set your daily budget and your bids. Not only can you set a max CPC limit for your new campaign, but you can also set bid adjustments on age, gender, and device segments, as well as create an ad schedule. Double check all of your settings, click Save, and sit back and watch as all of your campaign data starts to roll in.
Let us know if you have any questions in the comments, and please subscribe to stay up to date for everything e-commerce.